Feeling sad, but mostly thankful. Thankful for the life I live to have been able to be here in the first place. Thankful for the amazing human beings I've met because of being here. Thankful for the unbelievable food, views, and memories that Australia has given me. It's an extraordinary thing to find a place 9,000 miles away that feels more like home than anywhere I've ever been before. All the time in the world wouldn't be enough, but I promise Australia has still not seen the last of it.